I want to talk to you about Dane Dobbie because he's been in the MVP conversation a lot this season. What do you think makes him an MVP caliber player?
His will to win, it's second to none in my mind. I've played with a lot of real good ball players over the years, and just being able to coach Dane and be around Dane for so many years now, his will to win and his drive to be successful, but not for himself, for his team, is what separates Dane from a lot of other players. It's all about the 2 points, and he is reluctant to talk about his stats and who he is and what he's done, because that's Dane, because it really doesn't matter to him. When it's all over, it'll be a feather in his cap, and he looks at it that way, but it's all about his teammates, it's all about winning championships, it's all about the guy next to him, and that's what I think really separates Dane from everyone else, and to me, that's an MVP, no question.
Now, last time we talked, we also talked about Coach Curt Malawsky. I want to get your thoughts on his coaching style, and I know your relationship with him goes back quite a few years.
He takes a lot. He's a learner, and he'll tell you that. And he's always learning from other people, and he's always ears, and he'll listen to everybody and take what he can and put it into his coaching style. And that's what I like about him. He's not someone that's, this is it, this is how it is. He's someone that will take opinions and he'll put it to it and he'll think about it. And if it works for him, it works for him. And I've had a lot of years with him, and this is one of his best. And I think as the years go on, he's becoming better and better and starting to understand the players more and more. And I got nothing but good things to say about him.
You know, I got to see him mature from a young man to now being a family man and a veteran guy in the NLL. Just how he's matured, his character was always strong, but now the lessons that he learned at a young age, he's passing them on to these younger athletes, and it's kind of neat to kind of see the thing go full circle. Because when I reference an old school warrior, that's part of it, is that paying forward, is giving back to the lessons that you learned. And sometimes it gets lost in the generational gaps here, but with a guy like Dane, it's kind of neat to be able to see all that. And you're like, I remember when he was just an 18, 21 year old kid telling these guys, or listening to other guys, and now he's passing off the lacrosse lessons. And that's why our game evolves, is guys like Dane.
And what would it mean to win a championship with him?
You know, it's pretty special. I view Dane as a little brother. I watched him grow up. I watched his life evolve into having a beautiful family now, a little daughter and a wife, and I watched him all the way through. And I care a lot about Dane. I care a lot about Dane away from it. And nothing more than to spend some time to hug with him when it's all over, because he means a lot to me as a person, a lot to me as a player. And you know, that's one thing that they can't take away, is our friendship.